Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad. And I wonder what happened to Sunahara that got his head so busted up. Did you try to take a rugby player's seat again? Oh, cheer up.
Genki nai no dare no se ska ne?
Not this guy. The guy sitting in front of you?
Anta da! Omae da! Kisama da! Mii da!
You just blamed yourself at the end there, you know that, right?
Nanka, aho!
An idiot just called me an idiot.
Shonichi ni kutte, kue nakatta yatsu ni jiman shitakatta no ni.
What would you do if I got to eat one?
Nan no kegake shite tara anta inochi ne yo.
What would you do? Tell me, in English.
Kill me!
You would kill yourself? You're a really scary guy, you know that?
食い物の恨みはそれだけ恐ろしいってことさ。
Food grudge. Don't get too depressed over it, okay?
そりゃ、お前が新商品を食ったかどうかによるな。
I mean, I know last time I ate one, but I don't know if I did this time. I didn't, so don't worry. Live on, my friend.
なんだ、食ってないのかよ。チッ、なら今回は許しておいてやるよ。
You wanna go get beaten up by Tomoya some more?
ま、命は大切にな。
I ought to be telling you that.
Ah, 食いたかった。
He puts his face back down and goes back to grumbling. Or rather, he goes back to sleep. Well, it's the end of the day. Sunahara is still dejected even after classes end, so I leave without him. I head to the drama club room. I didn't come here in any particular rush, but I don't see Furukawa. What's she doing? She's probably hanging up those flyers. She does seem pretty slow. Okay. I wait, but she does not show. Bored, I scribble on the edge of the blackboard. Day duty. Nagisa Furukawa. I finish scribbling and wait a while longer, but she's still nowhere to be seen. Maybe something happened. I start to feel a little worried. Let's go look for her. She's hopeless. Don't tell me that she accidentally went to the class next door or something. Ah! I could see her doing that too. Look in the class next door. She probably went off somewhere else. I take a peek inside. Seems like no one's around. I open the door. I assumed the room would be empty, but a young female student sits near the windows. Hello there. The sunlight pouring in prevents me from getting a clear look at her face, leaving only her silhouette visible. She's carving a block of wood with a knife. Scritch, scritch. Her concentration seems to have erased my existence completely from her senses. There's something irresistibly cute about the way she's working so hard on it. For a while, I just stand there, watching. Her hands stop as she finally notices this is my presence. Her eyes meet mine. She freezes. What's wrong? Suddenly, she jumps up and runs toward a corner of the room. She reminds me of a cat caught trying to steal food. Except a cat probably wouldn't be clutching a knife the whole time. Note to self, don't surprise the girl with the knife. You may end up getting stabbed. Holding her ground, she cautiously watches my every move, still as can be. I find it funny, wondering if she's trying to hide by standing perfectly still. Better yet, she's in the corner of the room, effectively the most visible spot in the whole place. Well, then, what should I do now? Well, it's not Furukawa. Let me just remind myself. Try talking. Say, is this the art club's room? Hey, I'm talking to you. Whoa, she is short! She reluctantly points a finger at herself and tilts her head to the side. Yes, you! As if there's anyone else here. She raises her index finger. Maybe she wants me to repeat the question? Is this the art club's room? Still standing tightly in the corner, she shakes her head nervously. Oh, right. Other club members would be here if it was. So, do you just skip too many art classes and end up with piles of homework? Something like that? She shakes her head again. Then, it's just a hobby. She shakes her head again. Then, just what on earth are you doing here?
これですか?
Oh, you can speak! She shows me the wooden block she was working on, holding it in front of her chest. Yeah, that.
これは大好きなですね。
Wow, she is passionate. Suddenly, she has a euphoric look on her face. It's as if she's lost in reverie, dreaming up something really fabulous. She's so full of openings. With a few steps, I quickly close the distance between the two of us. She's got a knife! You might get stabbed, dude! And proceed to take the knife from her hand. Okay. Relax. I'll give it back. Isn't it kind of dangerous using a knife like this? Now that I'm closer, I can see a bandage covering one of her hands. From the intense look she's giving me, I can tell she wants her knife back. You know, you should stop using this thing. Your hand, I can tell it's a mess.
Wait a second. You're untested.
Is carving wood really worth cutting yourself up like that?
やりたいんです。放っておいてください。それ、返してください。
Doesn't your hand hurt, though?
痛くないです。
Liar.
念のため、巻いてるだけです。
Well then, shake my hand.
はい。
I put a bit of strength into my grip. In a flash, she pushes me away, and our distance reverts back to what it was before I took the knife. She's squatting down on the opposite corner now. It looks like that really hurt. A few moments pass.
痛くなかったです。
If you say so. Regardless, I am out of time, so thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.